Congratulations, you have completed the introduction to the course. Before we go into section two, where we really start getting into the fun stuff, I wanted to quickly ask for your help. My goal is to make this course public, accessible, and free to everybody. More people need to be educated on security and privacy, and this is how I believe I can contribute to the cause. So if you want to support the course and or the channel, there are tons of ways you can do that, and I would really appreciate any support. First, there are a lot of free ways you can help at zero cost to you. You can do all of your Amazon shopping after clicking the Techlore Amazon affiliate link in the support tab, so make sure to go through that next time you buy something on Amazon, or better yet, just bookmark it. Another great way to help is by being a part of the community, sharing the course with your family and friends, keeping up with the YouTube videos, joining Minds, joining the Discord, Discord's so fun, and following my Instagram. Your support and contribution to the community is just as important as any financial support. But financially, there is Bitcoin, Litecoin, Zencash, and Monero addresses in the support page, which you can use to donate directly. If you are planning on creating a Coinbase or Binance account, I have affiliate links for those. And if you buy $100 worth of Bitcoin through Coinbase using the link there, you will get a free additional $10 in Bitcoin, which is free money. You can also purchase the course on Udemy, where there are lots of perks like quizzes, tests, checklists, cool scoring games, no ads, and a certificate. Do not forget about the Patreon, where you can have tons of awesome benefits at the cost of a monthly payment, which can be as little as $5. Anything is appreciated. Lastly, don't forget the swaggy merchandise on the Techlore store you can get to show off your privacy and security while spreading a good message to the people around you. So that's going to wrap up section one of the course. It's a lot of talking and not much doing, but no longer. Section two will be geared towards erasing as much of your public and private digital life as we possibly can to offer as clean of a slate as possible in order for us to really get down to business in section 3 to 7. Thank you for watching up to this point, and I'm excited to work with every single one of you in the future. I'll see you in section 2, a clean slate. Thank you for watching.